Heart to Heart Orphans Children's Center was started in 2006 with the aim of supporting the orphaned and the vulnerable children, especially the HIV and AIDS orphans, with the primary goal of holistic care in education and decent desired development.
Heart to Heart started in 2006, and this was through a response of one of our deaconess, Mary Hainga. There was a lady who visited with us, and she was crying. She had about 5 children who are malnourished and not been fed. The last born is HIV positive, and herself, she was HIV positive. The husband had died.
She had a lot of problems. I was very touched. She had walked all along from Kawangware to Uhuru Highway. People offered to give whatever they had, money at least, so that she could go back with matatu.
And that's basically how Heart to Heart started. Because out of this one lady, she was able to introduce us to other ladies.
The organization is working with members from the Evangelical Lutheran Church in Kenya. They receive donations for sponsorship of specific children from individual friends in Hungary, Brazil, Norway, America, and the locals, among others. They support children in lower primary all the way to campus and colleges.
We are sponsoring orphans right from lower primary to upper primary to secondary and even to the colleges.
Currently, they are supporting 120 children on full and partial scholarship. Various activities have been designed to address the faith of the children they are working with. These include child care feeding, taking care of orphans and vulnerable children, rehabilitation of street youth, HIV/AIDS support group post-test clubs and microfinance initiatives, and HIV/AIDS affected women. Therefore, each targeted child in this program is either living with a single parent or guardian. The organization ensures that the condition of the home is conducive for the child to holistically develop. They therefore support the neediest families with some food ratio and other psychosocial needs. Most of the children that are sponsored by the program attend Sunday school at the Lutheran Church, and those from other churches are followed up by the caregivers for their spiritual growth in their respective churches. During the holidays, they have open days with the children where they are taught the Bible, creative methods of worship, and interacting with one another for children group therapy. Children without adequate medical care are unable to attend school or thrive. Therefore, Heart to Heart Orphans Children Organization offers basic health care support where possible and within the available resources. They occasionally have short-term visiting volunteers from the USA and other countries, for example, Hungary. Their programs are in the Nairobi slums of Kawangware, Kibera, Kangundo Road, Rongai, while others have been established in Masailand and Nakuru. Dedicated young people have volunteered to assist in these programs. They have also introduced a new program of supporting the Twilight girls who are willing to leave the streets where they are involved in commercial sex work and other negative vices. It is costly to cater for a boarding child, and in this regard, they held a Heart to Heart Sunday service to celebrate their achievements.
Today is Heart to Heart Day. I wish to give this opportunity to them before we depart, so that they may come and present to us what they have.
Welcome to the second annual Heart to Heart Sunday. So today we celebrate, and I know that you've been hearing throughout the month about the work of Heart to Heart. After the service, we invite you outside to the tables, and we have displays and some of the handcrafts on sale. And we have cakes and popcorns and other things. that we share for the purpose of raising funds for Heart to Heart Ministry.
They therefore invite anyone willing to partner in supporting the various programs that the Lord has enabled them to respond to. Their immediate need is a rescue center to rescue, rehabilitate, and reintegrate. They endeavor to break the vicious cycle of poverty and hopelessness by giving hope where they can.
The same again.